Moviemakers is a summer school class where students get a chance to learn about video production. Punavision went behind the scenes to learn more about the course.
I decided to take Moviemakers because it just seemed like a lot of fun and interesting because I knew people from last year who took it and they just loved this class.
Moviemakers is a course where we teach kids how to use camera with different angles as well as how to edit different projects together.
We're more of like a broadcast class, so we make interviews, PSAs, and that kind of stuff. We've been doing interviews and we did finish like a scavenger hunt almost where we went around school trying to find things. And coming up will probably be like commercials and music videos.
I take Moviemakers because it's really fun and I enjoy the class because like it's fun to learn about how to make the movies and stuff.
I think every student has a different liking. Some like being in front of the camera, others really enjoy doing the editing on the computer, where others just like to have the camera in their hand and filming. So it's different for almost every student what they like to do.
My favorite part about this class is that if you finish a project, you get to go on to future projects that you don't have nothing to do.
I like editing the movies to make it more like better and try to make it more smoothly and make it more official.
I think this is important. We're trying to tie in some real life skills like broadcasting or like the news or pieces like that, as well as fun things like making music videos or scary movie trailers or things like that. So just things that they might look into as jobs in the future.
I've learned about like the rule of thirds and so much to make the film better, and when you're videotaping, different movements of the camera, close-ups, mid-range, pans, and tilts.
So I'd say the main skill is camera work, getting different angles and different shots.
I think the hardest part was choosing the correct angles, because as the teacher said, angles are a big part of the film.
Probably, I guess, getting along with people, or the hardest thing, I guess making sure that you get all your shots correct and that you can please the teacher.
I like going out and filming with the kids and teaching them what the different shots are and getting to work with individual groups in a focused skill outside of the classroom and not always within the classroom walls. The best movies, TV shows, or anything on TV that they read or see, or sorry, that they watch, takes a lot more work than just one shot, one camera, one take.